Still locked up at 49, Lamar Johnson has spent most of his life in prison for a crime he insists he did not commit. Lamar Johnson was convicted of first-degree murder in 1995 for shooting 25-year-old Marcus Boyd on his front porch. Johnson was sentenced to life without the possibility of parole.